There's different opinions on this. Mine's just an opinion too. It's like buttholes. If you're going to load it down with tons of juicy condiments, then it's better to go with a bakery pan loaf or pan bun. They're denser and will hold the condiments better. The softer buns are better. Most hot dogs in America, even with vendors, are served with soft brioche-style buns, which is just a normal hot dog bun. The softer, the better. Steamed, even better. But those real thick, dense ones are great as long as you're doing quarter pounders with gobs of condiments. But if you're not, it's going to be too much bread to meat ratio, and I don't care for it. I've got some good friends that are very successful with those type buns. I just don't care for them. So I wanted to point that out to you so that you can try it. Taste test it. Steam both. Try them both.